Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo. You watch.
You got faith really busted.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing.
Things are messy.
Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
Go Cougars!
Be careful, Rook.
Thanks for pitching in, Jay.
The old jail's controlled by the Resistance now. It's a good HQ.
I think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Do you see it? The transformative power of Faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I don't want to die here. what that dog's thinking. Thanks. Now I can go back to giving that cult a beating.
Your thanks. Gonna make the cult pay for that in blood.
Darkness? Our
advantage. I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
You're the reason we got a chance.
I can't believe this shit. Fucking A.
Smart, thanks. I'm gonna make him pay for that.
Not gonna die.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the Cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
My dad used to take me hunting. Wish I'd paid more attention. Sure as shit come in handy.
Pretty
now.
Pretty damn tiresome being under siege.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong. And we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
We're doing our best for you, Deputy.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Safe with me. be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
Reckoning is coming. Team Skate is a force of nature. You try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the Father. You really shouldn't have made trouble for us. They won't kill hostages.
Well, I walked through the Valley of the Shadow of Death.
Let me go, goddammit!
What?
You hear me?
If I get out of this, I'm so gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
The fight is over for you. My ears checked. Now you can relax and extend work. Faith will show
you. Noise again.
If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight us, you will die.
You're fucked as soon as the
I should be out there hunting
up.
These deputies. Stop watching over these people.
You reap what you sow.
You think they'd let us write notes home or something?
They're gonna kill us.
I'm digging the boots on that one. They look like they'd fit me.
Quiet for a sec, will you?
This is the end. We're worm food.
We're reasonable people once you get to know us.
Uh-huh.
Maybe you'll let us go.
Want cash.
Virgil! Virgil, you okay? Talk to me!
They won't kill hostages.
I'd like to kill him and be done with it.
What the?
Hostages make me uneasy.
I'm trying to do my job here.
If I get out of this, I'm so gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
I think we're fucked.
Once Joseph speaks to them, they'll see everything more clearly.
You're making me feel anxious.
Everything will be okay.
Don't worry. Help will get here.
Get that from now.
That's me, with the wife.
Maybe they'll let us go.
They just want cash. Someone will send it.
I'd like to kill him and be done with it. Hostages make me uneasy.
This is the end. We're worm food.
Nobody cares if we live or die.
These folk hardly had anything worth stealing.
You can say that again.
They won't kill hostages.
They don't look scared enough for my liking.
They'd slit our throats in a minute if things were reversed.
You think they'd let us write notes home or something?
They're gonna kill us.
We could have us some big fun tormenting these heathens.
You're making me feel anxious.
They don't look scared enough for my liking.
They'd slit our throats in a minute if things were reversed.
These sinners thought they could run, but they were wrong.
If I get out of this, I'm still gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
Nobody cares if we live or die.
This is the end. We're worm food.
I find that slapping the mouthy ones around a little shuts them up fast.
Amen.
I think they'd let us write notes home or something.
I think we're fucked.
We could have us some big fun tormenting these heathens.
If I get out of this, I'm so gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
Nobody cares if we live or die.
What was that?
This is the end. We're worm food.
I think we're fucked.
They don't look scared enough for my liking.
Reap what you sow.
Everything will be okay.
Don't worry. Help will get here eventually.
Once Joseph speaks to them, they'll see everything more clearly.
Ain't that...
They won't kill hostages.
Well, I walk through the Valley of the Shadow of Death.
Everything will be okay.
I probably should turn in. I'm starting to hear things.
They'll let us go.
Harvesting souls is dirty work.
Come again?
Everything will be okay.
Don't worry. Help will get here eventually. let us write notes home or something.
They're gonna kill us.
If I get out of this, I'm still gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
I think we're fucked.
This is the end. We're worm food.
Nobody cares if we live or die.
Over here!
Maybe they'll let us go.
Hell, they're gonna
kill
me.
Thanks for setting me free, Deputy.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. The Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. Walking the path. But now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
Ugh.
sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. I will knock down that wall. Accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Now you see me. Us. You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. Sinner.
Peek-a-boo.
You don't know what he'll do! You throw away what I offer? Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. You will never know what I know. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. You strike, but you cannot destroy what he created. You're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. don't listen to him, he'll be right.
Sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Mm. Check that out! We can handle whoever's out there. Die now, or you burn in the collapse later.
Better not be fooling around out there.
Valves overloading.
valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading.
Evacuate immediately. Help me! I'm moving! I'm prepared to cover!
Locate immediately. Overload imminent. Evacuate immediately.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
You better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. Couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.